Orang people. Orang, also called Kuruk, Aboriginal people of the Koanagpur region in the state of Bihar, India. They call themselves Kuruk and speak a Dravidian language akin to Gondi and other tribal languages of central India. They once lived farther to the southwest on the Rhodas Plateau, but they were dislodged by other populations and migrated to Koanagpur, where they settled in the vicinity of Munda-speaking tribes. Speakers of Orang number about 1,900,000, but in urban areas, and particularly among Christians, many Orang speak Hindi as their mother tongue. The tribe is divided into numerous clans associated with animal, plant, and mineral totems. Every village has a headman and a hereditary priest. A number of neighboring villages constitute a confederation, the affairs of which are conducted by a representative council. An important feature of the social life of a village is the bachelor's dormitory for unmarried males. The bachelors sleep together in the dormitory, which is usually on the outskirts of the village. There is a separate house for the females. The dormitory institution serves in the socializing and training of the young. The traditional religion of the Orang comprises the cult of a supreme god, Dharmis, the worship of ancestors, and the propitiation of numerous tutelary deities and spirits. Hinduism has influenced the ritual and certain beliefs. Many Orang, including the majority of the educated, have become Christians.